Ani, Xiaoning here. I want to share with you one of my favorite teachings of springtime.
Springtime, or Minoka Me, is a time of renewal and the emergence of life. Springtime, like many of our cyclical teachings, shared the teachings that come from the eastern direction. It's in our creation story that life comes from the east. For example, our Mishol Maskizas, the sun brings us new life each and every day and greets us in the morning in the east. And so too does our springtime bring us new life. One of our most sacred medicines we have is water, and water is the source of all life. Like the plants and the animals, water is the lifeblood of our Mother Earth, and it's one of the things that she offers us so that we can continue on and give back to her and take care of her. If you observe the natural world, what is it that comes before all life? What is required to germinate a seed? What flows from a woman before a baby is born? Water is the life source that flows from our Mother Earth. All the heavy rainfall in the springtime and all the fast-moving water in the rivers, that's our Mother Earth preparing and fueling all that new life. And because you can't have life without death, springtime is a reminder of all the beauty that comes from sacrifice. For every new flower and bud on the trees, think about all the life that has had to come before us in order for us to have life. Think about all the life that was given up in the fall and winter so that new life can emerge in the spring. Miigwech for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and follow, and I'll see you in the next one.